Coming to you with a video. The week, NFL Week 4 picks. King Ivo 2. Like my video, subscribe to my channel. We ain't thinking together, y'all. Me and you. You show love, I show love. Positivity only. Only dealing with positive vibes. Anything else, you can bounce. Let's get this thing popping, though, y'all. Starting off, we got the Vikings versus the Rams. Not everybody picking the Rams, I know. We're supposed to. But I'm going with the underdogs. I'm going with the Vikings. And I heard Tlaib was on IR. That's a mishap. But they still got some talented DBs, you know. Lattimore and all them guys over there. So, but I'm going with the Vikings, though. Because Kirk Cousins looked bad, I'm going to look bad again. Then come back ready to play. So, I'm going with the underdogs, the Vikings over the Rams. Next up, we got the Ravens versus Steelers. That's always a good game. Sometimes come down to the wire. Who can stop who. Sometimes it might even be a blowout. It's off to be a blowout, but it's always close game sometimes. Most times. Rivalry game, everybody know each other. So, well, they don't know Crabtree and Smokey Brown and Need for Sneed. Or the tied to rookie tight ends. They new to the division. So, Pittsburgh got a game plan for them. Never played for the Ravens. So, that's a new game plan. Still got a game plan for Alex Collins. That boy's dangerous anytime he get the ball in his hands, so he gotta be know where he at all times. My man back, we got a good little update at practice. I heard CJ Mosley, aka Half Man, Half Amazing, is back at practice. That's a good sign. I'm hoping he play this week. That's a big game changer. If not, my man K Dog. He'll do the thing again. And my man, Peanut Owosu. And the veteran, Albert McCullough. But I would sure love to have CJ out there. There's a big difference when he's on the field. Game manager. I'm the rookie tight end, Hayden Hurst, a.k.a. Thor. He's back. Can't wait to see him on the field. He did damage this offseason. Preseason game. Can't wait to see him on that field with Flacco lighting it up. Like my man Mark Bavaro, Mark Andrews, doing the thing out there. Mark Andrews remind me of a Tar Heap type of tight end. Stretch the field, go up and get the ball, make some amazing catches. Now Thor, Aiden Hurst, remind me of more of a Dennis Pitta type tight end. I love both. He got moves. He's shifty. Can stretch the field. Lateral out a ride. Take advantage of a DB or a linebacker. I love that. And then they said, Willie Henry, a.k.a. Willie Earl, was back. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I didn't see. I don't know if he's playing, but I know. And then they had Michael Pierce, a nose tackle. So he back. So if all four of them play, that's a big boost. Especially on the defense, you know. And get some run stuffers in there. That's pretty good. Have them back. Dennis Smith,
Shit, Dennis.
Jimmy Smith comes back next week. He got a 4-game suspension for doing dumb stuff. But he'll be back with the team next week. Good to have him back. But I'd love to have him back this week. But, you know, things got in the way. But anyway, I'm going with the Ravens over the Steelers. Anyway, it's my team. Why not? Ravens Nation out here, y'all. And Bengals and Falcons. I was leaning towards the Bengals, but I'm going with the Falcons, y'all. Falcons might pull us off. Falcons over Bengals. Because now they're getting Calvin Ridley involved more. And Mohamed Sanu with Julio. And talented running back, you know, of course. So, yeah, good defense over there, too, in Atlanta. Not saying Bengals don't have it. Bengals are good. Dynamite defense, too. And a good offense. But I'm going with them. Just going with the Falcons. Tampa Bay and the Bears. Okay. Look, y'all. I went with the Bears 2 weeks in a row. They uphill. They came through. Thanks to defense. But offense looks shaky at times. With the quarterback, Trubisky. He inconsistent to me. But the defense is dynamite. Khalil Mack, Trevathan, all them boys over there. They bring the heat every down. Take no playoff. I love that about them. But I think Tampa Bay gonna take this one, y'all. Fitzmagic will be back. Got embarrassed. But they ain't lose, but they had some bad games against Pittsburgh. And they could have won. Eliminate the mistakes and they might have won that game. Next, Lions versus Cowboys. I'm gonna go with the Cowboys. Over the Lions. So Cowboys over Lions. I'm going with them. Bills versus Packers. Yeah, I know Bills had an upset win. You know, they got their first win of the season. That's good. I'm not sold on them yet. So I'm going to stick with Green Bay. I'm going with Green Bay over them. Green Bay lost to the Redskins, so they don't get back. So they got to beat the Bills. And I believe they will. So Packers over the Bills. Eagles versus Titans. It's a no-brainer. Go with the Eagles. Wentz is back. He's a game changer. He's not like Foles. When Foles is a good quarterback, he won the Super Bowl for them. Good, but he's not Wentz. Stuff Wentz can do is out of this world. Then I heard Alshon Jeffrey's supposed to be coming back too. So that's a plus if he does play. Yeah. So Eagles over Titans. Texans versus Colts. Picked Texans twice, but they didn't win. So I'm going over to I'm picking the Colts this week. Them Texans got good defense, but the offense ain't proving much. So Colts versus them, you know, T.Y. in the game, bring it in. Yeah, Colts got this one. Dolphins versus Patriots. I know Patriots lost 2 straight. But I don't think they're losing 3 in a row. So I'm going with Patriots over Dolphins. Tom Brady taking this one. Jets versus Jags. I'm going with the Jags, y'all. I know Jets got a nice little defense and offense over there. But Sam Darnold was a little shaky. He's up and down. Streaky. So I'm going to go with the Jags over this one. But Jets got a good team going on over there. He's got to put it together. Be a special team. Browns versus Raiders. Okay. Raiders going to get their first win this week. You know, Browns got good defense and all that, yeah. I believe Raiders going to take this one, though. It's going to be a good game. Ain't going to be no blowout. Not that I know of. Seahawks versus Cardinals. Seahawks been having a down year. don't know why, but I'm going with the Cardinals. Cardinals are like, they can do something, even though they lost, so they gotta come back strong. Yeah. Saints versus Giants. Going with the Saints, y'all. Saints over the Giants. 49ers versus Chargers. I'm going with the Chargers. 49ers has no quarterback. Chargers got the defense. They're going to go hunting. Smell blood. The offense won't do enough to win. Chiefs versus Broncos, y'all. I'm going with the underdogs. I'm going with Broncos. Chiefs are going to have their first loss of the season. Broncos are going to give it to them. Thanks for watching my channel. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel, King Ivo 2. It's me and you. We're in this thing together. Positivity. Positive vibes only. You help me, I help you. Just talking football, y'all. You love football? Hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel. I might see y'all later. So I might do the live stream for the night game. So